to our stretcher. Cheer. Finish line. Right before the finish time, I'm not defending mine while y'all still pretending mine didn't end the line like the end of time. Honestly, I don't feel like I'm a part of time. Calm, man, that's the bottom line. I remember when I first got online, right around the time of Columbine. I was still looking for quality, no public exposure, cause that means you just got exposed. As I rose like a rose in the concrete, everybody knows all the white girl living in this white world. I like to have a word with you about when we were at my worst, when I used to put you first. But now you ain't worth the price of a verse. In the midst of my search, 2 years of bad luck, it feels like a curse. Used to have this shit encrypted and compressed, but lately I'm feeling distressed, gas pedal fully depressed, just so I feel grounded. Yes, I confess I'm less than well-rounded, but I'll still go 100 rounds, bitch. Pound it out the pavement till all my energy's wasted, happiness absent, till food is tasteless, till I drown being pushed down by criminal cases, all out of practice, like picking up girls but only sliding a fat bitch, half the size of a queen-size mattress, and she has a flat chest. My mind has been shifting through positions, trying to find my position in life, cause I was lost, too lost to listen. Maybe shit might have been different, but now I'm always acting distant and indifferent to all this tension that needs no mention, because then you'd be paying attention. Can't make a living off me, cause everything I've made wasn't given for free or easily. People holler like I need a G, so I gave them GQ. They started grabbing greedily for every piece of me. How about better yet, manners and your etiquette before I take a second step. I present my right to interject, dropping off some intellect. Point of view just might intersect like common words in different dialects. Don't touch that dial yet if you don't know what time to set.
What a feeling. What a feeling. What a feeling. What a feeling. Sometimes I get this feeling like that I'm a little out of place, zoning in and out of space, sliding in my whip in a direction with no intention, following the road of pure deception. But either way, I'ma bounce back like Flubber from the movies. My niggas ducking undercovers, riding around with Uzis or whatever type of caliber. Either way, you could get smoked like a dab or a swisher. You get the picture, wash it down easy with a pitcher of liquor. Cause the world is a place where you gotta act fast, fuck coming last. The future is tomorrow, man, forget about the past. Watch the hourglass count, like the junkie on the corner trying to get the right amount. I get visions of being back in prison with no importance or meaning. Didn't care if it was morning or evening, but now I see the brighter side of things. What a feeling. 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 Feeling. What a feeling. What a feeling.
Feeling.